Hey y'all, it's just me Robin, and I have a surprise for you guys. I am going to be uploading a video a day for the next 7 days, and I'm calling this project the 7 Days of Thanksgiving Tablescapes. Each day I will present a different tablescape using dishes and decor that I already have. They will possibly be different colors and styles, but I'm gonna attempt to do a tablescape a day with different settings. Some of them may be on my kitchen island, and some of them may be on my patio table, and some of them may be on my dining room table. But I want to see if I can do a tablescape a day for 7 days. I hope you guys come back. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you can be alerted to the new uploaded tablescapes and any future videos that I have. I'm really looking forward to showing you what I've done, and I would appreciate your support. So this is the first tablescape that I've done. This one was posted on a different kind of fall tablescape with the glamorous penny pincher. I used the colors that I'm going to use for the rest of the holiday season through the first of the year, which is shades of blue, white, different metal type with a touch of pink and maroon interspersed. Now my style is what I call boho chic. I'm not really a glam, glitzy glitter type lady, but I do like pretty things. So my tablescapes, I think, can fit just about any age group, any style. You can add more sparkle and glitz if you would like, or you can pare it down altogether and just make it very simple and chic. So I again use a lot of different textures, use different shades of blue. This is a more muted or more pale type color blue in this tablescape. I use my pumpkin plates that I got from Pier 1 Imports last year when they were on sale, as well as the whole dinnerware set. Each setting is the same except for the napkin, which is actually a dish towel. It came in a set of three, and I just used one of each, alternating on each table setting. My theme for this particular tablescape was harvest fall at the beach. I think it was harvest fall at the beach, because I live in Florida and I'm not ready for fall and winter to come yet. So I tried to incorporate a beach coastal type theme to this particular tablescape. The charger plates under the dinner plates are from Hobby Lobby, and I got them at the end of the spring Easter season, and I've been using them all through the year, which is a good thing. I can reincorporate it into other tablescapes also. The pumpkins I got from the Bell's store at their half price sale. I said I wasn't gonna buy any more pumpkins, but I couldn't help myself with these. They're so pretty, and they definitely represent the beach. I may even use them for Christmas. But yeah, I think they are so pretty. So, you know, if you like this kind of thing, Bell's had them. They also have it for Christmas. Hint, hint. So I'm gonna quit talking. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of this video. I hope that you like it. I really like this particular tablescape.
Thank you.
So thank you guys for stopping by. I hope you got some inspiration for a tablescape, especially if you like the coastal theme or you have a boho streak in you. Please come back and check out the next 6 days of this little project. I'm going to step out and try to do a video a day for the next 7 days. So you guys be blessed. Take care. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday. Share with your friends and family. Be a blessing to someone else. Y'all take care. Be blessed. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. It's on, it's on, it's on, it's on, it's on.